Hi, my name is Kristen Polis. I'm the general manager of the industrial cybersecurity business at Tripwire. And today I'd like to share a few verticals and use cases that you might not think about actually need industrial cybersecurity. So you might commonly think about the need for industrial cybersecurity for discrete manufacturing environments. Think about making things like cars or food and beverage. You might think about industrial cybersecurity requirements for the process vertical, oil and gas, or water, wastewater. And of course, you'd probably think about the industrial cybersecurity needs of the energy vertical, so power generation, transmission, and distribution. But there are a number of different other use cases or applications where it's also needed. So you can think about things like high-speed transportation. High-speed rail is a great example there. Mining, where there are a number of different remote mining sites. Even something like baggage handling at airports is one where cybersecurity is really important to think about implementing. And finally, think about distribution facilities. So these are distribution facilities that transport millions of packages every single day. And it's critical and important for them to also think about ways in which they can implement some cybersecurity posture and frameworks in order to stay secure.